family of a five-year-old girl killed by a pit bull wants the owner held accountable. The Hinds County Sheriff's Office confirmed a pit bull that's in custody killed Anastasia Bingham, and they now know the owner is Dante Stevens. He has not been charged. As 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, neighbors say if something doesn't change, it could happen to another child.
Authorities say the pit bull that killed Anastasia Bingham came from these woods back here across from her home. They also say there were five other dogs roaming around in the area. Deputies weren't able to get those five dogs, but they say they got this one that killed Anastasia Bingham just 2 days before her sixth birthday. Now it's just a matter of when he'll be put to sleep. The Animal Rescue League says the pit bull was involved in dog fighting because it has fighting scars. Bingham's family says the dog fighting took place for more than a year in the woods across from their home. They say they called the sheriff's department about it.
My uncle called them before on them about them over there fighting dogs. And they said they couldn't do nothing about it because they didn't catch none in the act. So he just let them alone on it, just kept on. He even called them two or three times about the dog fighting over there. So now I got a cousin gone because of a dog.
The Hinds County Sheriff's Department says they'll turn all of their findings over to the district attorney's office to decide if the owner of this dog should be charged. Reporting in Terry, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Well, the sheriff says Dante Stevens in Jackson was keeping the pit bull at a home across from where Anastasia Bingham lived. Again, he has not been charged.